What's that? Oh my god, I think it's a bushcrafter. Look at it. I can't believe we're getting this on camera. Shh. Oh my fuck, wait till my wife sees this. I told her I've seen them before. But you never believe me. Welcome to the outdoors. Today I was out in the woods for a bit of a vape and just to relax and just chill a bit, when I thought the project in the last video, the campfire crane, was a complete fail. That wasn't the point of the last video. It was to demonstrate and review a couple of the tools that I've acquired over the past couple of months. So I kind of want to save face with this video. I haven't attempted to build one of these until the other day, to the last video. So this too could be a complete and utter fail. It's not a how-to video, it's not a tutorial, it's just me trying to save face with all of the bushcraft community. I can do this, I swear. I know how to use these tools. So I'm not going to talk too much in this video, thank fuck, because I tend to stumble over my words when that's on record. I'm just going to get to it, get it done, and see what comes up next. See, whenever I hit record, shit just goes wrong. I don't know what it is. That's strong enough. Kids here, see? Everything. Maybe I should be better organized. think I've accomplished exactly what I set out to do today, which was to prove to myself that, in fact, I do know how to use the tools that I own. What this is, basically, is nothing more than a fancy way to sling your billy can over the fire. It's adjustable, up and down stick. It's strong enough to hold quite a nice-sized billy can. I mean, if you're going to throw a Dutch oven over the fire, I think about other means, like a steel tripod and chain, but this is plenty strong enough for my needs. Actually holds a 3.5-pound axe, no problem, and I bet it could probably hold my possible bag too. So, I'm Joe, and thank you for watching. If you like what you've seen, and you've come away with a little bit of knowledge, then you can subscribe, comment, like, dislike, doesn't matter to me.